Are you in band? Have you ever wanted to join a band? Do you like prize money? Well, here's your chance. The JMB Band is hosting its 25th annual Battle of the Bands. This is an informal competition where bands can showcase their talents. Top-placing bands will receive prize money. Check your class's Google Classroom to sign up. Today is the last day to sign up. For more information, see Mason Lane or Mr. Miles.
Clipper word of the week is benevolent. What does it mean? Well-meaning and kindly. Part of a speech is an adjective. How can I use it in a sentence? If you break the rules, the admin will not be benevolent with your punishment.
The 2024-25 course scheduling has begun. The instructions for students were uploaded into your grade level Google Classrooms. This week, counselors begin scheduling meetings with students. If interested in dual enrollment, please see counselor by April 12th. Remember, June 3rd is the deadline to submit dual enrollment schedule to your counselor. Please be patient as counselors work to meet with all students for scheduling. Every effort will be made to get students their desired courses.
Rising juniors and seniors interested in taking AP African American Studies during school year 2024-2025 should be sure to speak with their guidance counselors during the scheduling, which started Monday, March 25th. Additionally, if students have absolutely any questions about the course, be sure to see Ms. Thompson in G220.
Attention Science National Honor Society graduating seniors. The SNHS honor cords are $10 and available to order from Mr. Cooper in G206. Please bring $10 and order your honor cord by Friday, April 5th. Again, $10 is required by Friday, April 5th, to order an SNHS honor cord to wear at graduation. Congratulations to all graduating chapter members.
Don't forget your chance to win a gift card or some JMB swag by showing up 22 out of the 23 days up until the end of term 3. The first contest will run from March 4th to April 5th. The winners will be announced on the morning announcements on April 8th. Who will be the lucky winner? Keep showing up, JMB, and keep being great.
The JMB softball team started off the season with an 11-10 win over North Carolina in 9 innings. Freshman Taylor Idolette takes the win with 5 innings pitched, and freshman Kylie Hammond came in clutch with the save to go the extra innings. Kylie led the team at the plate, going 4-for-6 on the day with 2 doubles and 2 singles. Also adding to the offense were Taylor Idolette earned a double, while senior Hannah Niblett had with 3 singles, freshman Leah Herling with 2 singles, senior Kayla Polk with 2 singles, senior Michaela Conaway and junior McKenna Bunting with 1 single. The ladies continue the season today with the rival game against Stephen Decatur in Berlin.
Attention sophomores, your class will be having a spaghetti dinner on Friday, April 5th from 5 to 7 p.m. Tickets are being sold today through April 4th during lunch shift. $10 for parents and $7 for students. If you'd like to volunteer the night of, please contact a member of the SGA.
Attention Science National Honor Society applicants. If you receive an email that you qualify for SNHS membership, please bring your $15 membership dues to Mr. Cooper in G206 before Friday, April 5th. Again, $15 new member dues are required by Friday, April 5th. Congratulations to all of those who have been invited to join.
And that's all we have for you today, JMB.
Have a great day, JMB.
Yeah.